हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट डाटा हैंडलिंग। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टीच यू चैप्टर नंबर 3 फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी, दैट इज डाटा हैंडलिंग। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल इंट्रोड्यूस टू व्हाट इज डाटा हैंडलिंग। डाटा हैंडलिंग, व्हाट इज द मीन ऑफ डाटा हैंडलिंग? Data. What the mean of data? A data is a collection of files. In the form of numerical figures to give some information. Clear? Data means a data is a collection of facts in the form of numerical figures to give some information. Clear? Suppose that one example we are taking. 37 employee in a government office. Suppose that total 37 employees in government office. Clear? In government office, 37 employees. Clear? They were asked how many children they have. Clear? They were discussing together how much children they have. Mean suppose that someone is telling ki I have 1, 2, 3, someone 0, 2, 3, 4, 1, like this. So it is a, what is this? It is a data. It is a collection of data. This one is collection of data. How much children they have. Suppose that first employee is telling I have 2, 1. Second one is 2, third one is 3, last one 0. After that, like this, they were telling. It is a data. Next thing is mean. Mean, the most common representative value of a group, the most common representative value of a group of observations of observation or data is the arithmetic mean. Arithmetic mean or mean means the most common representative value of a group of observation or data is the arithmetic mean or mean. Means mean equal to means that like a average. So mean equal to formula sum of all observations upon number of observations. इट इज अ फार्मूला ऑफ मीन. क्लियर? मीन सपोज दैट एग्जाम्पल आई एम टेलिंग यू एग्जाम्पल ऑफ मीन. सपोज दैट एग्जाम्पल फाइंड द मीन ऑफ फर्स्ट फाइव नेचुरल नंबर. क्लियर? वी नो दैट फर्स्ट फाइव नेचुरल नंबर इक्वल टू 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. क्लियर? मीन इक्वल टू सम ऑफ ऑल ऑब्जर्वेशंस अपॉन नंबर ऑफ थ्री प्लस फाइव अपॉन फाइव. सम ऑफ ऑल ऑब्जर्वेशन मीन्स वट एवर इज गिवेन देयर दैट नंबर यू आर डूइंग प्लस अपॉन हाउ मच नंबर यू हैव डन यू आर डूइंग प्लस फ्रॉम दैट नंबर यू विल डू डिवाइड 2, 1, 3, 3, 6, 4, 10, 5, 15 by 5. 5, 3 is 15. Then mean equal to 3. Mean equal to 3 is the answer. Note down this. Second thing, range. Range means difference between highest number minus. रेंज इक्वल टू फार्मूला हाइएस्ट नंबर माइनस स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर. क्लियर? स्टार्टिंग एक्सरसाइज 3.1 एनसीईआरटी. क्लियर? नाउ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. Find the range of height of any 10 student of your class. Suppose that in your class so many student are there. You can take any 10 student height. Clear? You can let height of 10 students equal to 110 centimeter, 102 centimeter, 3 centimeter, centimeter, let the height of 10 student equal to 110 centimeter, 102, 103, 150, 117, 120, 125, 98, 63, 158. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Total 10 student asking range. So range equal to I told you formula. The difference between highest number minus smallest number. Highest height is 163, lowest is 98. टू सब्ट्रैक्शन 31.65 is the answer. Means in this data you see which is the highest number. Highest number is 163, clear? After that the smallest number 98 centimeter. 163 minus 98 equal to 65 centimeter. Note down. Now second question. Organize the following marks in a class assessment in a tabular form. Like this is given. One important thing, mean, mode, median, range, whatever you are finding, whatever data is given, first that data you will arrange in ascending order. Clear? Whatever data is given, that data first of all you arrange in ascending order. Question you can take from your book. Ascending order. Arrange in ascending order. Second question. Least number is there first. 1, 2. Clear? How much 2 is given? 2 times. After that 3. Then 4. 4 3 times 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 times. 5. Then 6. 4 times 6. 7. 2 times. 8, 9. Total how much number given? 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Clear? Now first part is which number is the highest? Highest number equal to which number is the highest? 9. Clear? Second one is asking which number is the lowest? Second answer. Lowest number means small number is the 1. If you will write the data in ascending order, very easily you can solve the question. Clear? Third one is asking range. Range means I told you formula. Highest number minus lowest number. Lowest number equal to 9 minus 1 equal to 8. Clear? Range equal to range equal to 8. Fourth one is mean. Note down this, then I am telling you. Mean sum of all observations upon number of observations 1 plus 2 plus 2 plus 4 5 plus 5 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6
7 + 7
क्लियर, ऐड इट 1, 3, 2, 5, 3, 8, 4, 12, 4, 16, 4, 20, 30, 40, 51, 57, 63, 69, 76, 81, 80, 125 जा, then mean equal to 5. Note down this. And in this question, 4 part has given. I told you that. In third question is asking, find the mean of first 5 whole number. Clear? And in second question, tabular form is also asking. Tabular form means you will write the number. Here is tally mark. Here is frequency. Total number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 is given. Clear? One how much time? One time given. Means frequency 1. Tally marks. 2 how much time? 2 is given. 1, 2. 2 times. Frequency is 2. Tally marks 2. 3 how much time? 3 given. 1 time. Frequency is 1. 4, 3 times, 1, 2, 3, 5, 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, clear, 6, 4 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1 time, 9, clear, acha, how you can check it is correct or not, total number is 20, clear, you see your frequency, if total is coming 20, 3, 4, 3, 7, 5, 12, 4, 16, 4, 20. Frequency is 20, means that is, means in question number 2, 5 part is asking. First is tabular form. Tabular form is this, like this you will make a chart on the copy. Clear? And that 4 part I told you. This time you will make, I am copying. Number is 1. Frequency means you see there how much time it is coming. 1 is coming 1 time, means tally marks like this. 2 is coming 2 times, tally marks like this. 3 is coming 1 time, tally marks this. 4 coming 3 times, 3. 5 coming 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 coming 2 times. Sorry, 6 coming how much time? 4 times. 7 coming 2 times. 8 coming 1 time, 9 coming 1 time, clear? Note down. Question number 3. Find the mean of first 5 whole number. First 5 whole number. First 5 whole number. Whole number means if the number start from 0. That is whole number. If the number start from 1, that is natural number. 0, 1, 2, 3. First 5 whole number, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is asking, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then mean is asking. Mean equal to, I told you formula. Sum of
all observations upon number of observations plus then mean equal to 2 is the answer. If first 5 natural number is asking, you will write 1 2 3 4 5. First 5 whole number is asking, you will have taken 0 1 2 3 4. Mean equal to formula always you will write mean equal to sum of all observation upon number of observation 0 1 2 3 4 upon 5. In question number 4, the 4 5 6 7 8, in all the question only mean is asking. Means in first exercise mean and range is asking. Both formula and both method I told you, clear? You can solve. In exercise 3.2, new mode and median. Before starting exercise 3.2, I will tell you what is mode. Mode means, suppose that so many number is given there, clear? If a question is asking find the mode, suppose that given 2 4 6 2 8 2 7 9 2 3, clear? In this data question is asking find the mode. I told you in first exercise, first of all you will arrange the data in ascending order, clear? First of all you will arrange this data in ascending order. 2 2 2 2 3 4 4 6 7 8 9 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10, clear? Mode is asking. Mode means 1 2 3 4. 2 is coming 4 times. Means you will see whatever number is given there, in these number which number frequency is maximum, means which number is coming maximum time, that number is mode of the data. It is a mode. Mode means you can say the observation which occurs, maximum number of time in the given data is called mode, clear? Next thing, median. Median means middle term. Median, for median two formula is there. Case one, if n equal to even, even means if the 2 4 6 8, that formula n by 2 observation plus n by 2 plus 1 observation upon 2, clear? Case 2, if n equal to odd, then median equal to n plus 1 by 2 observations. Two formula for the median. First one is, second one. If n equal to number of observation even, you will be write this formula. Number of observation odd, write this formula. Clear? Note down this. Exercise 3.2 NCERT. The score in mathematics test out of 25 15 student is as follow, means 15 student given the test, find the mode and median of the data. Clear? First of all, you will write the data in ascending order. Clear?
Direct I am telling you, question you can write from your book, ascending order. Whatever number is given, that you will write in ascending order. 5, 9. Clear? Then 10, 12. After that 5, 9, 10, 12, 15, 16, 19, 20, 20, 20, 20, 23, 24, 25, 25. Clear? Arrange in ascending order. First question is asking mode. Mode I told you, you see in this data which number frequency is maximum. See here, 20 is coming 4 times. Means 20, 4 times. Clear? Then median is asked. So n equal to how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Means n equal to. The 15 is odd number. Odd number. Clear? Then formula n plus 1 by 2. The value of n, 15 plus 1 by 2 observations means 16 by 2. Clear? 28 ja. Then median equal to 8th observation. Here the observation. 8 is the answer. You see in 8th place which number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Median equal to 20. Mode is also 20. Median is also 20. Asking if they are same in your. Yes. Both are. Clear? Again I am explain. First of all, you will arrange the data in ascending order. After that, mode means you see which number frequency is maximum. 4 times 20, 24 times. N equal to 15, 15 is odd number. Then median equal to formula, n plus 1 by 2 observation. 15 plus 1 by 2 observation means 16 by 2. 2 8 is 16, median equal to 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 means 8th place 20 is coming. Median and mode both are is 20, means both answer is same. Note down. Question number 2nd, 3rd, 4th, all asking only mean, median, mode and median in 3.2. One more question I am telling you, question number 4, there is asking mode. 13, 16, 12, 14, 19, 12, 14, 13, 14, 12, ascending order equal to 12 is given 2 times, 13 is given 2 times, 14 is given 3 times, 14 is given 3 times, and 16 and 19. Total number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Clear? Then mode is asked. Mode equal to I told you, see in data which number frequency is maximum. 14 is 3 times. Means 14 is the mode of the data. Then median is asking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. N equal to 9. 9 is odd number. So median equal to N plus 1 by 2 observations.
क्लियर.
पुट द वैल्यू मीडियन इक्वल टू 9 + 1/2 ऑब्जर्वेशंस. मीडियन इक्वल टू 10/2 2 5 10 देन मीडियन इक्वल टू 5th ऑब्जर्वेशंस मीन्स 5th प्लेस विच नंबर 1 2 3 4 5.
क्लियर. इट इज द आंसर. तो यू कैन डू रेस्ट क्वेश्चन. ओके थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स.